Listen, I never went to school. I went to high school for 2 months. I had a horrendous work record. I couldn't hold a job. And all of a sudden, wham, like that. Very, very successful by almost anybody's standards. How did that happen? You know, we're frequently asked about the law of attraction. And the law of attraction really is misunderstood by most people. They really are. The secret, it was about the law of attraction. So everybody thinks they understand the law of attraction because they watch The Secret. Watching The Secret does not educate you on the law of attraction. What it does, it creates an awareness that there is such a law. What we have to understand is that it's a secondary law. Now, what do we mean by that? Well, there's a primary law called the law of vibration. The law of vibration decrees that everything in this universe moves. Nothing rests. The body in a coffin is moving. Look, if the body in a coffin wasn't moving, how would it ever change to dust? It's always moving. It's always vibrating. Everything vibrates. We live in an ocean of motion. Take a microscope and look at a solid wall. It's not solid. It only appears to be solid. A perception problem there. You'll see the wall moving right in front of your eyes. There's a particle of energy and they're dancing right before your eyes. That's a lot of vibration. Now, this physical instrument we're living in, we call our body, is a molecular structure. And it's in a very high speed of vibration. Our brain is an electronic switching station. When we activate brain cells, we alter the vibration in different parts of the body. I could not move my hand up and down or my arm up and down without first giving a message to my brain to do that. Well, the brain activates cells in the body. It sets up a vibration in the body. The vibration that the mind and body are in is going to dictate what you attract. Because when you put yourself in a vibration, what you're really doing is put yourself on a specific frequency. That's what you do when you set a goal. Most people set a goal and then wait for it to happen. It's never going to happen. You've got to assume that it's already happened. You've got a picture of it in your mind. Mentally, it's already happened. It's happened because I've got the idea in my conscious mind. If I didn't have the idea in my conscious mind, I couldn't talk to you about it. The very fact I can talk to you about it means that I've already got it. Then I've got to get emotionally involved in it. It's only a period of time till it moves into form. How does it move into form? Well, you attract whatever is required for it to move into form. You attract all the energy that's necessary to produce the physical result. How do you do that? You do that by intellectually and emotionally staying in the vibration of the good that you desire. You see it already in the present tense. So that keeps you on the frequency, and that frequency then dictates what you're going to attract. You can only attract to you what's in harmonious vibration with you. Now, if you're holding an image that you can't get something, you're on a vibration, you're not going to get it. But if you can see yourself with it, you know it's coming to you. You know it's only a period of time. You're not quite sure what the time is, but you know it's a period of time. And bang, that thing's going to manifest in your life. Let's suppose I want to have a lot of money. We were just talking about money. Now, this is a lot of money. If I want to attract a lot of money, I got to see myself with a lot of money. I got to mentally accept I've already got it. I don't let my bank account dictate that. I choose that. So choosing myself to see myself with the good I already desire, I'm on that frequency. Now, the trick is to stay on that frequency. Most people look at the results and they let the results dictate the frequency they're on. That's why they keep getting the same results. They have the image in their mind, they're already reached the goal they want, they're already successful, and somebody else comes along and says, well, you haven't got those results. In my mind, I have, but they're not looking in my mind, they're looking at my present results. And then pretty soon I start listening to them, I think, God, they're right, I look at my results, I haven't got it. You see why we keep getting this poor results? See, nothing is created or destroyed. Everything's already here. We've got to get on the frequency of the good that we desire. And we will attract it into our life just as sure as it's going to get darker tonight. And we can do that. Now, are you going to understand it just based on what I said? No, you probably won't. But at least I created an awareness. Well, wait a minute. My body is a mass of energy. My mind activates the brain cells. The brain is an electronic switching station. If I change my thinking, yeah, or my body changes. God, there's probably something here I should study. Hopefully on what I've told you, on what I've shared with you, is going to get you interested. You've got to understand the natural laws that govern this whole universe.